Okay. Got the achievement for sleeping. Antimatter, what the hell? What the bloody hell? All right, and you, I was supposed to make something. Yep.
Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
The real question is, why do we have an antimatter bomb? What the fuck are we going to use that on? Again, that's the question. If I recycle something somewhere and someone else takes it, do I also lose it? Right, like. Of course I went the wrong way.
if anyone's watching.
Right on.
No fucking 1,000 Kyrellium. Shit logic is that? Stop shooting at me.
3,000 Kyrellium!
Yeah, I still don't know if this fucking works and if I'm just healing from other people or... I'm still using it for just rebuilding roads, but right. Dude, what the fuck is going on with this Kyrellium stuff? Well, they didn't really have anything. Which is rather disappointing. I mean, special alloy and chemicals, but again, I don't need them for anything really. Even if I do, it's just some small crafting. So the amount is fairly irrelevant. Holy shit. No, I fucked that up. I didn't know I can actually run over the ladder. Ah, bullshit. What the hell are those? Oh, they're from the buildings, okay. I'm still low on delivery time and on volume fairly.
The hell do you think you're doing, Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the... You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the... We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that by ourselves. Thank you very much. All we want from you...
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge.
Lochna. Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and...
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there. We need her, and we need her people. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network, and the...
What now?
So, here's... Sam, Lochna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lochna's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lochna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lochna left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lochna around, our plans to not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in there, though if you did, it might help us figure, which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, good work.